Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. When your computer goes wrong, update system could solve most problems. But what if there is a message your device is missing important security and quality fixes when you are going to update your system? How to fix this? First, you can try Windows Update Troubleshooter. In Windows Settings, click Update and Security, navigate to Troubleshoot. Click Additional Troubleshooters. You will see Windows Update here. Click it and run the troubleshooter. Wait for it to check if there are issues to be fixed. If so, follow it to fix. Or close the troubleshooter and see if the problem resists. Or you can try to uninstall the most recent Windows update. Go to Update and Security in Settings. In Windows Update, click View Update History. Click Uninstall Updates. It will show you your updates. Select the most recent update, right-click it and click Uninstall. Then reboot your computer and check for updates again. Sometimes you can rename the software distribution folder to fix this issue. Run command prompt as administrator. Type the following commands. Hit the Enter key after each line. Then restart your PC and check for updates. Another method is to enable telemetry settings. Press Windows and R keys to invoke the run box. Type gpedit.msc, click OK. Go to Computer Configuration and find Administrative Templates. Select Windows Components and click Data Collection and Preview Builds. Double-click Allow Telemetry. Check Enabled. And select OneBASIC. Apply the changes. Check for updates then. Corrupted system files could cause the problem too. Run command prompt as administrator. Run SFC scan now command. Wait a few moments to scan and repair system files. Once done, check for updates. If nothing helped, try PassFab FixUWin to solve your problem. Get it from PassFab. Click Create Boot Disk Now button. Select your operating system. Insert a USB and select it. Click Next to burn it. Wait for a while. And check the guide to boot from the USB. Restart your computer. Press F12 to enter boot menu. Select the USB you burned. You will see PassFab FixUWin. Double-click it. In Smart System Repair, click Automated Repair. Select the disk where your system is installed. Click Start Repair. It may take a while to repair your PC, just wait. Once done, restart the computer. And you can check if your problem is fixed.